then Marjorie. She was filthy.
The thin controller was surprised.
Oh, dear, he said. You're very dirty.
Don't worry, Rev Marge. I'll go and get washed and wiped right now. But mud had clogged up Marge's exhaust pipe.
Suddenly, she backfired.
The mud sprayed all over rheneas and skarloey.
Oh, no, cried Marge.